Because my name is Gary Kent, you know what I'm saying?